In the morning, just a little bit ago. You lie asleep in a bed, all twisted in your clothes. On our rooftop, the rhythm like this. Let the hair stand up on our shoulders when you open your mouth.
Started this game with Cranbrook to allow our kids to work together with their team to raise money for a cause greater than ourselves. In this case, they have a unique connection to Mott Hospital through a former patient, and it's been a great opportunity for our boys to go with their boys and tour the facilities and hear some stories and then do some work on our end to raise some money and some awareness for kids struggling with things that really we can't even have a comprehension of how hard life is for them. And so we're very excited each year to put our rivalry aside a little bit and work together.
Thank you. to express the depth of the love I feel for you. But a writer put it very nicely when he was away from the one he loved. He sat down and wrote these words.
And it goes a little something like this. feel real funky, y'all. From the horn section, is that all right?
Yeah.
And that goes a little something like this. Here we go.
Yeah.
Thing you do right now is how you respond to this. You can never control what happens. You can think you can, but you really can't. But you can control how you respond to it. You can control being there for somebody who's hurting worse than you. What he needs is your arm around him. We've always been a family. We always will be. I love every single one of you, and I will for the rest of my life. That goes for the whole team.
Love you guys. Together on three. One, two, three.
Together.